Bienvenue à cette leçon français.
Welcome to today's French lesson.
Aujourd'hui, on va explorer beaucoup de choses.
We will explore many things today.
Maintenant, on commence.
Here we go.
Je suis très faim.
I am very hungry.
Où est la bibliothèque?
Where is the library?
Ne tousse pas dans mon face.
Don't cough in my face.
J'haïs quand mes pommes de terre touchent mes pois dans mon assiette.
I hate when my potatoes touch my peas on the plate.
J'aime à lire quand je suis en toilette.
I like to read when going to the bathroom.
Ramassez, s'il vous plaît, votre bison de mon stationnement.
Please remove your bison from my parking spot.
Est-ce que c'est une banane dans votre poche?
Is that a banana in your pocket?
Je préfère une Big Mac plus d'une Whopper.
I prefer a Big Mac over a Whopper.
Vous êtes très laid.
You are very ugly.
Je pense que vous avez des cheveux comme un singe.
I think you have hair like a monkey.
On retourne après une intermission.
We will return after this break.
Attention Beatles fans, now's the time to jump on the bandwagon and walk like a sheep down to the record store to get your copy of the Beatles' new album. It's chock full of outtakes from Beatles recording sessions.
Told you to take a bloody cough drop.
You'll listen over and over to these rare moments captured on this compact disc.
Oh, Ringo, you're disgusted.
You will feel like you are actually there with the Beatles up close and very personal.
Hang on, John. I got to drain my snike. Oh, blast. I've soiled me pants.
You'll discover the inside story as the Fab Four planned some of their most famous scams, like the Paul is Dead crap.
Right. Here's what we'll do. We'll show Paul crossing the street with no shoes on, and I'll be carrying a McDonald's Happy Meal. So the saps will say that John Lennon's happy that Paul is dead. That'll confuse them.
Owners of multimedia computers will be able to pop the disc into their CD-ROM drives and see this rare Beatles music video. The Beatles Anthology Part 1 is available now at a ridiculous price at Dingleberry's Records and Tapes.
Free as a bird.
Mel, what a surprise. It tastes wicked good.
Bienvenue.
Welcome back.
J'ai l'affection pour du cuir et du caoutchouc.
I am fond of leather and rubber.
C'était 3 semaines quand j'étais avec une femme. Sais-tu que je te dis?
It has been 3 weeks since I have been with a woman, if you know what I mean.
J'ai salé mes pantalons.
I have soiled my pant.
Vous avez un gros bilu pendant que votre nez.
You have a giant booger hanging out of your nose.
C'est dommage que les titulaires aient gagné l'élection.
It's a shame that all the incumbents won re-election.
Je prendrai rendez-vous avec juste les personnes à l'extérieur de mon race.
I will only date people outside of my own race.
Qui est les indentés qui restent autour de la station de l'autobus?
Who are all these toothless people hanging around the bus station?
Je vais donner des bonbons si vous venez dans mon auto.
I will give you some candy if you enter my automobile.
Mon cousin est en état d'arrestation.
My cousin is under arrest.
C'est fini pour aujourd'hui.
That's our program for today.
Viens le semaine prochaine pour le français moderne.
Please join us next week for Modern French.